one point from Sunder and put it into Dual Strike. Stun him. Damn it. I screwed up all my skills there. Okay, deflected that. Take a potion. Got more false masters coming in, so lightning him. Go. Kill them. The adds after this should be of different classes. Okay, now crowd control him. I can stun him, I'll launch him in the air, combo him. Now dual strike, okay. Save the other skills for later. Oh, he summons adds based on his health, I believe. Ouch. Yep. This adds health base, I believe. Okay, 5-point strike time. Ouch. And he grapples me. Get up. Run. Oh. Let me pick up this bomb. That's not fair. Get stunned. Get in the air. Bad place to be. Get up. 5-point strike. In a couple of seconds, I can get my potion back. Okay, I can drink another potion. Crowd control him. Take the potion. Now stun him. Oh, no. Ouch. Get up. Health restore. Almost there. Almost there. Dual strike. Restore health. Almost there. Got it. Oh no. The gods are back again. They want more. Okay. You calm down, Ginny. You calm down. Take the treasure. You earned it. Here, eat a dumpling. Okay. Wow. Alright, we just cleared a boss that requires. Well, I'm gonna go on a limb and say 4, but up to 6 players to beat him. Alright, giant walking thing, you. I stun you, I launch in the air. Combos. He's calling more reinforcements now. Spin to win, spin your way out. Ah, he got me. Sounds good. Okay, got any evasion. It's fine. Your way out. Back off. Okay. Stun him. Launch him in the air. Combo him. Yes! Okay. That went... That went rather well, I'd say, all things considered. I was an idiot. Oh well. Take out the supporting fire ones this time. Don't be an idiot. Wow, they did. Just like that. You know what, they're just gonna keep endlessly spawning, by the looks of it. Let's just spin to win for the rest of this. Ha ha ha!